Severe. Inspired by West Indian tribal tongues which color our judgment of neglected humanities. My Creoleness in the garden city of old world realism, of skyscrapers and deities, of image and love. You are the slack mask of an icon, crushed into conquest by political fate and magic, philosophical myth, and regimes of trickster gods, puppetries of theater, and rainbow alchemies of space. Defeated by intensity and intricate harm, and light. This form of allegory is my Caribbean. Space prisons far flung from drowned landscapes. Great forest, dream body of marble, marble, orchestration of soul and echo, trampled in the bias of fear. Each image, dead as impermanent, dead and complete and minimal. You suffer violence, you suffer decay. And the unconscious weight of psyche and sea. And I hear the passive voice of your shadow in layers of sound and gesture. From the admiral to the island, to the animal's tribal pants, unfinished in Port-au-Prince, a fossil and bone. Garment upon garment for generations to come. Oh, oh Haiti, I add epitaphs of music to your heartland of rainforest and impossible rivers.